an area.
Oh my god! No way! No!
Before I continue the video, I'm gonna link Terry and Bob in the description. Go check out all their stuff. Buy all their paintings. Just throw money at them. Do something.
This is the wall. I give them something they'd love.
Yeah. That's just Scott getting back to trying to make Kristen happy. Like, don't worry, baby, you'll never know it. Fuck!
If you want me to do this at your place too, just let me know. I'll come by.
No! Oh my god.
That's fucking awful, David. You're the worst person I've ever met.
It took him 7 hours to do this.
I wish they could just like come home really late,
exhausted, and they go to bed at night and not see that. That would be the best thing. And they just wake up, Kristen's just like,
now, every time Scott and Kristen are gonna be fucking, Scott's just gonna look at the wall and think of you.
Yeah.
That's what you wanted, huh? Yeah. So Scott secretly turns gay and wants to have sex with you.
Dude, my head is the size of your body.
Wait, why didn't you make your teeth more yellow?
Oh, come on.
This is one of my favorite pranks.
Really?
Done. Yeah.
Okay, good.
This is something good.
And then my mouth opens up and rats come out.
3, 2, 1.
My god.
Oh my god.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Yeah, you like that?
Welcome home.
So, you know, recently I taped Jason to the wall and I thought that was a really bad thing and it was mean because it ruined your wall. So, since you guys have been gone, I've repainted the wall.
Hold on.
Come and see your new gift from your best friend to you.
Are you fucking kidding me? What?
Did you fucking move my pink couch?
That's what you pissed them off.
This is weird. We're gonna be having sex and I'm just.
Can you show me what your morning routine is gonna be like now?
Oh, young Dave. Davis, high. Oh, King Davis, high.
What's up, guys? So Todd has decided to leave for the entire night to go back to his parents' place. I decided that it would be a fun idea to repaint part of his room. And to do this, I called one of my artist friends, Malcolm, to help my dream become a reality.
Malcolm's been hard at work on the painting. I haven't seen him yet. Before anything happens, I'm gonna leave all his links in the description. He's a dope artist. Go check him out. Go give him some love.
It's just a big penis on the wall. It's not even anything good.
I'm gonna go see it for the first time.
Here goes nothing.
Yes!
Oh!
Oh my god!
That's me! That's Todd!
Oh shut your fucking mouth! What the fuck? Is that?
That's me and Todd, and we're having sex to generate the power of the castle.
If he like brings girls home, they'll be like, are you having sex with David Dobrik? And he's like, yeah, and they're like, yeah, I'm in. You don't even need the condom, Todd.
Yeah, it seems about right.
What is that? That's just the artist.
Oh, that's you.
He's gotta get his credit. He's like, this is what I want to be known for.
I'm really happy that I live very far away from you.
Why is it? Look at the wall.
Oh my god!
Is that you and Todd having sex?
Yeah. Wait, what do you think it was?
I don't know. I thought it was like a weird human centipede cut.
I think the symbolism behind this is me taking advantage of all my friends, and now I can afford a Tesla.
I really thought you were gonna surprise me with an animal. It turns out you did.
Oh, I just saw what you guys are doing.
You didn't see that we were having
sex? Oh man, right in front of my salad.
So do you want me to leave you my room for a week? And see
yeah.
My entire apartment is just a big mural of you like naked doing different poses.
I paint every wall and it's just my penis because it's so long. It goes around the entire wall.
When I open the door and I look up, it's just...
I haven't been completely honest with you.
What are you doing? You locked my door before I left.
I unlocked your door after you left.
There's no fucking trust here, David.
I'm sorry. If you can't tell by his outfit.
Oh, shit.
There's something.
There's a fucking big wiener on the fucking wall.
I know how much you hate people going in your room. I did something for you because we've been buddies for such a long time.
You ready to see your brand new room?
3, 2, 1.
Surprise!
Am I in front or back?
You're in the front. It's reverse cowgirl. It's beautiful, huh?
It's funny, yeah.
You got the Tesla, you got the beautiful sun.
Wow.
It's great, huh?
This is cool, man.
Now when girls come over.
I'm never gonna get laid in here now.
I love how you painted around the piano.
She's like, I'm not gonna move it.
They're only gonna be gone for a little less than a day.
But that's okay because he left his room unlocked. So we got Kristen from Ohio.
Hello.
Who's an amazing artist.
Yes.
We hope. Yeah, and she's gonna paint this entire wall.
Jason and Trisha have no idea that I'm inside their room right now. Painting away. Well, I'm not painting away.
Yeah.
You're gonna be painting away. Okay, this is my first time seeing it.
All right, in 3, 2, 1.
Oh my God. Oh my God, that is so, so amazing.
Guys, this is probably my most favorite painting ever.
Open them, come on. Look at this.
Dude!
It would be an honor to sleep under this every day.
I love how you drew me. I don't know.
Of course, you narcissistic mother.
And just to make the painting super realistic. Go ahead, Todd. We made sure to draw Jason's saggy ball sack.
Oh my God!
Dope, huh?
Yes!
Damn, Jason looks like me when I'm naked.
Why is your fucking abs on you, David? God damn it.
Dude, to make it realistic.
Oh my God, this is perfect.
I think this is my favorite wall so far, and I loved my wall.
You honestly think so?
Yeah, I love it.
Your reactions are so monotone.
Yeah, this is great. I like this. Okay, let's go.
Oh my.
Ew. Wait, his children sleeping.
It's gonna be real awkward next week when they break up.
Just rolling in paint.
Oh, they're back together.
That's insulting.
Why did you make him Jabba the Hutt?
You spent 10 grand on this, didn't you?
Yeah.
Whenever you do one of these, I'm just proud of you.
You did it, man. You fucking ruined their house.
You thought you could leave without me and not reap the
get the scripts, guys.
I have a surprise for you guys.
Shit.
Oh, I can just tell you. I painted something on the wall.
Oh, okay. I thought it was a tiger.
2, 1, surprise.
Oh my God.
I don't like it.
Look how accurately they drew you.
Yeah.
Can I show you my favorite part?
Yeah.
Just to make it really realistic, Jason.
Oh my God.
It's your ball sack.
Life now, you can't ever get rid of me. Because if we break up a week later, you're gonna have that, you're gonna have a tattoo, you're like, never ever leave me.
It's like kid friendly, it has like a daycare vibe to it.
Sort of.
Yeah, other than the ball sack.
So if you watch these vlogs, you know that sometimes when my friends leave town, I like to paint a picture of me on their wall in their room. Well, this weekend, everyone is leaving to Coachella, and that means that I have to call my artist friends to do a little painting around the house. They're all gonna be linked in the description below. I'm inside a house, it smells like paint. Here we go, 3, 2, oh my goodness, dude.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Oh my God, Reggie, this is ridiculous.
Dude.
You raised me.
Okay, open your eyes in 3, 2, oh, go for it.
Fuck! Oh my God! Are you fucking kidding me?
This is the best one.
I'm literally about to stab Jason in the neck.
Look at that.
You're gonna open your eyes in 3, 2, 1, open your eyes.
Oh my God, it's like a fucking nightmare in here. Dude, what are you doing?
What is the landlord gonna say?
Congrats on the new decor. This one's a little intense. Reggie must have had a bad day when he painted it.
Yeah.
They make the room look like it's furnished.
It also makes it look like we sell bath salts out of here.
How do you feel about Reggie painting your living room?
He did a great job. I mean, I fucking hate that our living room looks like this.
What do you think your landlord's gonna say?
I don't know. I'm not sure they'll notice. Do you think they'll notice?
You painted something on the wall? Where? Is it behind that dragon?
Oh my God! Jason's the gay one. He's stinky winky.
You're all gay if you're
gay. What?
Gay.
There's a gay Teletubby?
Yeah. Triangle is gay. They always said that. Look it up.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
But Tinky Winky, they're not even humans.
Yeah, they're Teletubbies, babe.
Yeah, but they're not humans.
But they're gay. You can be a gay Teletubby. You can be straight and gay.
Okay, sorry.
Sorry to all the Teletubbies that I'm offending.
Teletubbies have equal rights, too.
In 3, 2, 1, open your eyes.
Oh, you're a fucking douchebag.
This
is what happens when you give an 11-year-old $1 million.
Yeah. You give an 11-year-old $1 million, look what I did to the wall!
It's like Willy Wonka's fucking meth factory.
Open your eyes in 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my God, this is hell. We've entered hell.
Oh my God.
When you walk in, it just makes it feel like a home.
Together. So I'm home to you?
No, not you.
Like, this is like home?
Bruce, don't be jealous.
He's not even that good looking. Like, what the fuck?
Oh my gosh, David!
David!
This is great.
Isn't it unreal?
You should have done this when they first moved in. I love it. I love it.
You want me to come over to your place and do it?
No.
Don't. Hi! Welcome back from Coachella!
Hey, what'd you paint on the walls?
Open your eyes in 3, 2, 1, go.
Holy shit.
Oh my God!
Welcome home! Do you love it?
It's so much of you!
So you love it!
God damn it, you painted big neck on our fucking wall?
That's the worst part.